Hey, Middle School Ministry, this is Josh here, and I'm excited for this weekend. This weekend is Easter. We get to celebrate what Jesus Christ has done for us by dying on the cross and rising again. Now, I'm a little bummed that we don't get to be together for this celebration, but our family ministry team has worked together to create Easter Jam. We want you and your families to have a fun celebration together. So, at 9 o'clock, we are going to be posting videos 9 a.m. on Saturday that you can follow our directions and have a wonderful, fun family experience together. So yes, from diapers all the way up through high school, this is something to get the whole family together for. Now, what do we need for this weekend? The first thing we need is we need some peeps. So make sure to grab some peeps for this weekend. We also need a basket, laundry basket, and lots of socks. Yes, tons of socks in our laundry basket. Also make sure to get some toothpicks for this. You need a paper plate for this, and you need your family. So follow us on Instagram and Facebook. Check out our pages, Bible Center MSM, and check out what we're doing this weekend at 9 a.m. And make sure to bring your family. You do not want to miss it, because then you'll be like this guy.